Hey guys, it's 98.1 The Hawk, Glenn and Tracy in the morning, Doug Mosier and Jay Freniak in the afternoon, and you have an unbelievable opportunity over the next 2 days, and that is to help us help St. Jude Children's Research Hospital save babies.
It's an amazing hospital in Memphis, Tennessee, but the research, not only in saving children's lives, but finding a cure for cancer is immeasurable, and your donations will help find that cure and help save children's lives.
And we are so excited to be a part of this radiothon, and we hope you'll become a partner in hope with us by calling 1-800-372-4999. That's 1-800-372-4999, and become a partner in hope with us today.
We don't know if you realize this or not, but there are actual local kids from right here in the Southern Tier who have been treated at St. Jude Children's Research Hospital, including Brooklyn Hall, a young girl with a brain tumor who is now a survivor. There's also Doug Clark of Berkshire. He is a cancer survivor, spent 3 years at St. Jude Children's Research Hospital, and all of their medical treatment was actually done in conjunction with St. Jude and other local hospitals.
Make sure you check out Brooklyn and Doug's stories on our YouTube channel, and below you can also donate with the link in the bio. 2 whole days of the St. Jude Radiothon. You're going to hear how your favorite country stars are helping St. Jude, how amazing this hospital is, and this is the time of year that we need your help. We give you stuff all year long. This is the time we need our listeners to come through and help us out.
1-800-372-4999 to be a partner in hope. Call now. Operators are standing by.